This goes out.
I'm so thankful.
Showing the families that went through the struggle.
All that I've got in you.
In the heart. It was all from the heart. Everything was real. Yeah. Dwelling in the past, flashbacks when I was young. Whoever thought I'd have a baby girl and three sons? But going through this difficult stage, I found it hard to believe. While my old earth had so many seats, but she's her own woman. And due to me, I respect that. I saw life for what it's really worth and took a step back. Family ain't family no more. We used to play ball, eggs after school, eat grits, cause we was poor. Grab the light for the channel, fix the hanger on the TV. Rocking each other's pants to school wasn't easy. We survived winters, snotty nose with no coat. We kept it real, but the older brother still had jokes. Sadly, daddy left me at the age of 6. I didn't know nothing but mommy neatly packed the shit. She cried, and grandma held the family down. I guess mommy wasn't strong enough, she just went down. Check it, 15 of us in a 3-bedroom apartment. Roaches everywhere, cousins and aunts was there. 4 on the bed, 2 at the foot, 2 at the head. I didn't like to sleep with John, Johnny beat the bed. 7 o'clock, plucking roaches out the cereal box. Some shared the same spoon, watching Saturday cartoon. Sugar water was our thing. Every meal was no frill. In the summer, free lunch held us down like skill. And it was days I had to go to Texas with a note. Slate and Gloria, can I borrow some food? I'm dead broke. So embarrassing, I couldn't stand a knock in they door. My friends might be laughing. I spent stamps in stores. Mommy wears a toilet paper, use the newspaper. Look, Miss Rose gave us a couch. She's the neighbor, things was deep. My whole youth was sharper than cleats. 2 brothers with muscular dystrophy. Killed me, but I remember this. Mom's a liquor fingertips. She wiped the coal out my eye before school with a spit. Case worker had her running back to face to face. I caught a case house and tried to throw us out of our place. Sometimes I look up at the stars and analyze the sky and ask myself, was I meant to be here? Why? Yeah.
All that I got.
Daddy's not here now, but somewhere or somehow I will always be around. All the things that I did, from this to that, oh, from drugs to being there, being down and out.